tell me just a little bit about 22 Graphics and the schools and classes you're doing?
Yeah, we've been working hard, talking to a lot of different trainers, different facilities, trying to put a bunch of different training camps together, coaching camps, making sure that, you know, there's an adequate amount of riders in each class, 50s, 65, 85s, just trying to bring everybody together to train for Loretta's and just having good turnouts. We've been having 20 plus, 30 plus riders at every camp we've been doing lately. We got at least three or four camps coming up in the month of July. I think we're going to do one at GPF sometime in July. I'm not sure on the date, maybe the 4th of July. Then we have one coming up at Club MX the second week of July. And then we have one coming up at Maximum Power Sports the third week of July. We out on our own, fighting the good fight. The nights have been cold, but it still feels right. We on our own.
Hypnosis. Think I got it from my daddy who done got it from his pops. Granny was a widow by the time. Tell me, how can people get a hold of you to find out information on this?
Yeah, the best way is just to call my cell, 407-492-2701. Call me or text me. For all the camps that I'll be posting on our site, which will be 22GRAFFIX MX or Jonathan Getz 22, you can check on either of them sites on Instagram or Facebook. And I need everybody to contact me, no matter, like if we're doing a training camp at GPF or Lake Hill, wherever we're doing a training camp, I need everybody to RSV me, so that way I have a head count and I can keep track of everybody who's coming. And we're gonna be doing certain giveaways and different stuff like that. So everything needs to register through me at 22 Graphics for all the camps that we host. Cause even though we're doing it at that facility, it's a group of mine that is kind of separated from the facility.
Go back home, tell him you don't need me. Ain't nobody gon' feed me. Got a pyramid to build and nobody else will. And I do it for the thrill of the kill, the free meals. I would do it if I didn't see bills, and that's real. Got a couple hands that I could deal, but I yield. A believer to the end, I'ma run this line field. Only time will stand the test. Surrounded by opulence and blinded by material things. Can't see the fangs in their mouth. It's like I'm working in a haunted house. Minimum wage, gotta scare my way out. Wolfman about to shave and bow. Fight worth fighting, better get them guns. Come on. Cause they don't fight fair when they hunt us down all one by one. Got a gang on the ammo, but the place like that.
So what are some of the things that you offer? I know you offer a couple of different things, but can you tell me some of the things maybe you offer with your camps and rod days?
Yeah, with the camps, it's a lot of training for the groups. We work on, you know, starts, fundamentals, body positioning, you know, jumps, you know, everything. Motos to get you ready for Loretta's, 20 minute motos, 30 minute motos, stuff like that. Right now 22 Graphics is doing ride days for a lot of people. If their parents work and you can't take your kid riding, we'll take them riding. We can take them for a day, we can take them for a week, we can take them for the month. You know, we charge by the day for the kid. We'll wash the bike, change the oil, clean the filters, just do all that kind of maintenance stuff that the parents can't be there for. They can stay with us. You know, we have plenty of rooms at the house. If we're traveling around and we get a hotel, you know, they can stay with us at the hotel, different facilities that we train with, and just kind of working on everything.
Call me a vandal, but I got my own angle. This life's a gamble. We got on our own. Drink like a teen with a fake ID when he know we not supposed to use it. Chalk it up to the dumb excuses.
This is for the late night make right. Grinding up another piece of steak might take like too much time for me to make my mind up. And finally wanna back up off the brake lights. If you need me to be that good, fight, then I pack a Reuben Carter. You can lock me away, but until I get a say, I'ma do me harder. Fist to the sky like the million get the man. They've been guilty in the land. I'm